Hey guys, what's up? Grant Ray here. I'm back here today for another video. I have gotten a ton of requests from you guys to react to the video we're going to be looking at today. Once again, we're going to be reacting to Christina Aguilera, but today we're going to be reacting to her brand new performance for the Verizon Small Business Concert that recently happened. Since it happened, you guys have been requesting that I react to it. I'm not going to name any specific names today because it was a bunch of people who actually reached out to me to react to this video. So Christina did perform her hit Beautiful as well as her song Pero Mi Cuero de Ti, I hope I pronounced it correctly, which was from her Spanish album for this small business concert, and I'm super excited to be looking at it today. So without further ado, let's get into it. Before we begin today's video, as always, if you are new here, thank you for joining the community. Glad to have you here. If you would be so kind, please hit that subscribe button. It really, really helps me a great deal, and it keeps you up to date with all upcoming content because I have a ton of new stuff coming that you don't want to miss. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up at the end, and don't forget to check my social handles in the drop-down box below. Let's get into the video.
Please give it up for Christina Aguilera!
Here we go. So well controlled. So don't you bring me we are beautiful.
don't you ever
bring me to love the ground. Wow, Christina, you did it again, girl. Woo. Beautiful, wow. Amazing job, Christina, as always. Woo! Wow. Christina Aguilera, what can I say? She is the legend. Xtina, the legend. We all love and adore. Woo! Okay, guys, so I just want to say, first and foremost, thank you for everybody who requested that I react to this performance. This was absolutely stunning. This is probably the best live performance I've seen from Christina in good amount of years, to be honest with you. I honestly don't know what Christina is doing to maintain her appearance, but she looks the best she's ever looked, in my opinion, right now. She looks youthful. She looks healthy. She looks happy. She looks refreshed. You could tell she was very stressed years back for a little bit. You could see it in her face, in everything. She just looks like she's in such a good place now. Obviously, this quarantine has been so good for her as well as the rest of us. It's really, really helped, everybody to sort of, you know, refresh and reset themselves. And she just looks so rejuvenated here. It's amazing. And I'm so happy for her. You guys heard me state in the past few videos, regarding her recent live performances. She really, really has fine-tuned her instrument in recent years. She's always been a great singer, but now I feel everything has just really come full circle. She really, really is so comfortable in her voice now. she has become so comfortable in her voice. That stress and that anxiety that you could hear in her earlier performances has completely vanished. She is so comfortable now. She knows exactly what to do. She knows exactly where to place all of her vocal embellishments. She knows exactly her ability now as a vocalist, so she doesn't really have to go those extra measures to prove herself like she used to do in the early points in her career. She really just lets her voice sort of flow now, and she sounds a lot more natural now than I feel she used to. It's more about the emotion and sort of connecting with her audience now, as opposed to before, where it was about really proving that she could hit notes and she could execute this kind of singing and that kind of singing and et cetera, et cetera. And I'm just so happy to see her in that place because she deserves to be in that place. Her voice was surprisingly clear in this performance. There was absolutely no rasp whatsoever. Her vocals were very, very crisp, clean. There was no coarse texture. Even in her upper belts, very, very clear. I was very, very shocked to hear, actually. We love that rasp that Christina produces occasionally, but this performance, she was crystal clear. So whatever she's doing is really, really helping her a great deal. She is sounding the best she's ever sounded in her career, and I am here for it as always. As with you guys out there, I am super, super excited to see what's to come from our girl Christina, and I can't not wait for her to drop new music in the near future. Thank you so much for joining me guys today for this reaction video. Please give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you've not yet done so. It doesn't cost a penny. I have so much new stuff coming you guys definitely don't want to miss. And for those who are new here, you can also find me on Patreon. If you want to support me, you can go ahead and do so on Patreon. You can subscribe for a low monthly premium and have all-inclusive access on exclusive content you won't find anywhere else. And by doing so, you will be helping support this channel and helping support all of my music creations to come in the near future as well. If you guys want me to react to something, please leave your requests in the comments down below and I will add them to the lineup. Love you all, stay blessed, stay safe, and keep the positivity going. We need all we can get in this world. See you guys on the next video. Peace.